play for you guys.
So I guess that's where we are. Davy Knowles, everybody.
I want to.
thank you. Good night. You've been fantastic.
Thank you.
This has already just been, for me, the most fantastic trip. I mean, it's just amazing. You guys obviously have no idea how to live whatsoever. I mean, it's fine. This is really rough. As soon as Jason and Rose reached out to me, and they said, want to book like a house concert type thing? And there's we have a winery, and I thought, yes, absolutely. No, it wasn't really a very difficult decision. And it's just been the most amazing thing so far already. So some of these songs that I'm going to do on acoustic are really meant for big, hairy electric guitar and drums and all that stuff.
Clear the fields, build that wall, place the man. Now
Or at least is an attempt at Vincent Van Gogh. But Richard Thompson's this genius songwriter, and if you haven't heard him, you've definitely heard his songs. He's one of those guys. And this is an absolute bugger to play, so...
What?
Bugger.
I'm just going to stop throwing all these words out.
You want me to play the guitar while you sing?
Thank you.
like to play it.
How that came out of someone's head. Why don't I do this? So what, I've got a few songs on the list that are kind of brand new, and if it's okay with you, I'd like to use you as guinea pigs a little bit. I think this is the very first time I've actually played it, so, which is an apology in advance. It's a song called Sophie. This next song was the title of the second record I did. I remember playing it when the record first came out. We were playing in New York City, and the most fantastic heckle of all time. I will never forget this. So the last, very last verse, you know, the whole band is quiet, you know, there's like atmospheric last verse. The lyrics are, call me a sinner, call me no good, whatever I've done the best I could, right? So it's very quiet. Say the first line, call me a sinner, and someone from the back of the room goes, you're a sinner! And I'm thinking, oh shit, I know what's coming next. Call me no good, you're no good! Every single time I play this bloody song now, that is in the back of my head. I just figured that it's better just to say it. Change. Come here, sinner. barn, I thought, I might do a barn dance. Well, the thing is, this is, I'm from the Isle of Man, which is a tiny little country. It's not English or Scottish, or anything. Firmly Manx, yes. We like to think we're independent. The English call is 75,000 alcoholics clinging to a rock. It's actually really accurate. You know, so.
Yeah, but the guys in the biggest bollocks go to the Isle of Man to race.
The tea
it's
team,
not
yeah, they're all mental. That's just. But so a little while ago, I started to get interested in my own folk music. I mean, I kind of ignored the folk music of the Isle of Man growing up. It was always there, but always felt a bit like old fuddy-duddy kind of music.
Welcome to Hector.
Thank you.
Hey, Dad, you don't have water around
us. So this kind of sparked a bit of a project, really, because I adopted another country's folk music before my own. So, I think as you get older, you tend to grapple a little bit more. But, this is an old Manx barn dance that I learned. You see, Manx, you give it a go, but... So the thing about Manx dancing, which is very, very different from Irish dancing, you have your arms down by here, you come. The arms for the Isle of Man are just stuck in this position, which is pretty annoying. Entirely optional. This is a Manx traditional song. Called Craig Bowie's Son.
My pleasure.
Not the most attractive of it. But that's the mountain range for you.
Thank you.
Trying to rock. Trying to rock. Trying to rock. Trying to rock. Trying to rock.
I know that. Yes, I'm familiar with that one actually.
Since
I know.
Yeah. because I get starstruck really, really easily and turn into even more of a blundering idiot. And so I'm standing up there and they've got this beautiful plaque for me and it's got like a crew patch and the CD that they took up there. Suddenly I'm going, oh my God, oh my God. Just amazing. And one of the astronauts is giving me a speech to the audience, another one turns around to me. He says, you know, Davy, that crew patch has flown 5 million miles. And I think, And I think, what can I say to that? So I said, it's in very good shape. Very long introduction. This is a song called Roll Away. I'm taking walks by the rolling sea, and the cliffs drop down beneath the big blue deep. Thank you. We can walk together down.
I wasn't part of the conversation, but so then I was like, what's your favorite lifting song? And Cantina says, well, Eric would say Dixie Chicken all day long, and well, I think I can learn that, right? So, all afternoon, walking by the barn, rehearsing Dixie Chicken.
I lost my glasses.
first kiss and all the lessons learned, the friends that I've kept, and the bridges I've burned. I remember the tears I cried, and the joy and now the pain, all that I've been through.
Hurl from wreckage, dragged to the side of the road, there's a man standing alone. Lit by the moonlight, blown by the wind, nothing there but the road in front of him. For 10 hours, storm through the barricades, there's a fight in every corner, and the night's every day. Drawn here by circumstance, or led here by fate, some kind of misunderstanding led this soul astray.